to UNA at Central Arkansas. Lions need a win in the worst way if they want to stay and get into the ASUN tournament. Down 7, Ja'Cari Lane made it closer. Down 5 now. Then the run continues. Daniel Ortiz going to get the pass. 3 is good. They're down just 2. UNA had a 10-0 run at one point. Lions come all the way back. Damian Forrest grows the lead there. Lions win it 78-73.